Meanwhile, students in Pikeville were in for a treat last week. First responders gave every school in the Pike County School District and Pikeville Independent School District a $500 Walmart gift card. The cards were given to the family resource counselors to help buy supplies and other items students might need.